No! The Arasakas are no ordinary clan. They're not even human! Vampires, the lot! Their bodies, they never age! But notice their eyes, cold and dead! Their corporation exists only as cover for their wicked means to live! Or rather, to remain undead! I tell you now, Saburo is not gone from our world! He rests undisturbed in the family crypt! He feasts on the blood of his servants, awaiting
his
thought.
Wouldn't be a total shocker. Said on TV, Arasaka's working on immortality tech.
A hollow lie to conceal their inhuman nature. Its source flows not through technology, but through their undead blood. But how could mere mortals become these death-defying abominations, you ask? With the help of techno-necromancers from Alpha Centauri! It was their tainted blood Saburo Arasaka drank to transform himself into this devil spawn!
Gary, you can't spill Arasaka's secrets! They gon' find you!
Let them! The seed has been sown! The truth shall sprout roots and lift us from the invader's clutches!
I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
You do good work. Use this to wake Night City up.
Thank you for your devotion. I saw a disciple of truth in you from the very beginning.
Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. If you turn a blind eye to their existence, they have already won!
ごっこはおしまいにしようぜ。 隠れてやがる。
Hey, V, got a friend in need. Wants to snatch back an eye he lost playing cards. An implant, I mean. Should be some easy breezy ads. You in? Catch the deets attached.
What do you got?
Well, Mommy didn't teach you to read. It's on a menu.
Thank you.
その調子で続けろ。
House is raking it in. Wonder what the boss has to say about it.
Jacob got his eye back, so I'm closing this gig. But B, we both know that wasn't top quality work. Maybe try a little harder next time, okay? Gig closed, and thanks.
Is actually Pandemonium! What is life without its body? What are the beings of the net if not souls from beyond our plane of existence? I have heard their voices. Let they who yet live never cross that threshold, for their souls will join those ghostly ranks.
You heard their voices? What did they say?
They spoke not in the language of mortals, no. They howled, screaming in agony, forever removed from their earthly form. Among them was a woman, her voice of ice, Queen Lilith. She was calm, but at the cost of her humanity. You ask, who opened these unholy gates of the abyss?
No one's asking.
And I answer you, the techno-necromancers of Alpha Centauri! I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes... Will you...
You do good work.
Thank you for your devotion. I saw a disciple of...
Radio waves bear the truth.
Money's better.
True that, but I can't recommend that kid. Maybe you're just selling your body. There you're giving up thoughts. You're so... It's strange, motherfuckers.
Open, drag the bodies inside.
I told you, dog. Afterlife's all about breath. The respect you command. Badge don't mean a thing here. Doors are shut to us. That's that. Tough. cookies and move on.
Incredible. Just fucking incredible.
Hey.
In you go.
Just a little longer, too. Ripper's on the way.
Fuck. Oh, what the fuck? Why aren't we at the hospital? Might not come after us again. Fuck.
See something, Shane?
Anything.
What do you mean you're not coming? You're coming, dog. You'll be here in 5 minutes flat or... Fuck!
Trouble? The net around me? You won't. No one did. I lost everything.
Let me be plain. Again. Solve your own problems.
Clean up your own shit. Go fuck yourself.
Get you anything?
Chula might earn the spot.
A Chula bowl with the bun? Yeah, sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
Splash of love.
That's right. And the drink's name.
A Jackie Wells.
Right. Well, the first Jackie Wells is on me.
Business booming, I hope?
Say it yourself. Can't complain. folks always get thirsty, and we're here when they do.
How's the afterlife? Working here, I mean.
No real complaints. Fights are rare, and when they do happen, they're over quick.
Killer clientele, anyway.
Your words, not mine.
Rogue, wanted to talk.
It's okay.
Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her. She's got MRI. See right through you. Give her the truth.
The girl. What was her gripe?
Why didn't you ask her? Might still be around, sniveling in a corner.
Hey, interested in some more?
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport.
You gotta run this...
Fuck the middleman.
Attitude like...
I don't need a cons...
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry. There's a book...
Duty-free and detail-free. Yes.
Good. Head to the... Once you locate it...
I'm off the clock, hon. Your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bug. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
They knew the risks. All sorts of shit happens. To all sorts of people. Even to the best. To you too, Rogue. Arasaka Tower. Remember? Who'd you lose back then? Johnny something?
Ah. You came prepped. Of course. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm, see?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day.
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then, see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Get you anything?
Your doghouse. I don't like competition.
Can't you see?
Who would have thought?
You stink of junk food.
Thank you.
the hell?
NCPD got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time. But it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or... Anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated.
He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
What? Asshole hung up.
Kitty, kitty! 隠れてやがる。
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
Early warning about the Tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Claw boss needs surgery. But both die on table. Tiger Claws were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Claw boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know, here.
May this blade serve you well.
What's your name again?
Brain Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
Where are you from exactly?
Brain Sergeant, World Best. good the instinct.
Got a simple gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're gonna break in, clep it. If you wanna know what's in the ride, check the attachment.
si te encuentran a...
Provides 330% of recommended daily vitamins.
Okay.
Van received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
Thank you.